because we're singing this one leading into the Valentine's Day next Wednesday. So I'd like to read you the affirmation of love. It's from a great guide and healing workbook. We embrace ourselves with love. We open our hearts to healing. We allow love to rule our thoughts, feelings, and actions. And compassion for ourselves and others. Keep an open space for forgiveness. We let the breath of life fill us. We are renewed through our connection with caring people. Now, Lisa had prepared this song at first as a solo, and then he told me, "Oh, Grace, this song is duet. Would you like to sing with me?" I said, "Sure." And then when I look at the piece of this music, the words are written by Matty Stepnik, which I read his poem book. And Matty takes on a journey through heart songs with more of his moving poems. These poems, written by 11-year-old Matty, share the rare wisdom that Matty has acquired through his struggle with a rare form of muscular dystrophy and the death of his three siblings from the same disease. His view on life was one of love and generosity, and as a poet and a peacemaker, his desire was to bring his message of peace to as many people as possible by sharing his feelings and thoughts about his life and the death of his siblings, nature, faith, and hope. So this is music by Joseph Marti.